Klaus Junge, January 1, 1924 at Concepcion, Chile, April 17, 1945, at Welle, Germany, was one of the youngest German chess masters. In several tournaments during the 1940s he held his own among the world's leading players. An officer in the Wehrmacht, he died during the Battle of Welle shortly before the end of World War II. Biography. Junge was born into a German-Chilean family. His father Otto was a strong chess player who won the Chilean Chess Championship in 1922. In 1928 his parents and their five sons returned to Germany. On 11 August 20, 1939, he, along with Wolfgang Onziker, 14 years old, Edith Keller, 17, Rudolf Kunneth, 15, and Karl Krabovic, 17, played in Fürstenwalde, Jugendschachwosch, near Berlin. In 1941, at the age of 17, Klaus Junge was considered one of the strongest players in Germany. In 1941, he won the championship of Hamburg. In May 1941, he won at Bad Elster, qualifying German championship. In August 1941, he tied for first with Paul Felix Schmidt at Bad Oeynhausen, the 8th German championship, although he lost a playoff match against Schmidt for the title at Bromberg, +0 -3=1. In October 1941, he took 4th place, behind Alexander Alekhine, Schmidt, and Efim Bogolubo, at Krakow/Warsaw, the second general government chess tournament championship. In January 1942, Junge won the Dresden tournament. In 1942, he took 2nd place, behind Walter Niephaus, at Leipzig. In April 1942, he was 2nd, behind Karl Karls, at Rostock. In June 1942, he tied for 3rd-4th with Schmidt, behind Alekhine and Paul Kyries, at the Salzburg 1942 chess tournament. In September, he took 7th place at the Munich, the first European championship, won by Alekhine. In October 1942, he took 2nd place, behind Alekhine, at Warsaw/Lublin/Krakow, the third general government championship. In December 1942, he tied for 1st with Alekhine at Prague, Duras Jubilee, 60 Jurigen Jubileum. In 1942-43, he played in 3 correspondence tournaments, beating among others Rudolf Teschner and Emil Joseph Diemer. Klaus Junge, whose father had been a member of the Nazi Party since 1932, was an adherent of the National Socialist ideology. As a lieutenant of the Wehrmacht, refusing to surrender, he died in combat against Allied troops on April 17, 1945 in the Battle of Welle on the Lüneburg Heath, close to Hamburg, 3 weeks before World War II ended. In 1946, Regensburg hosted the first Klaus Junge Memorial. The event was won by Fedor Bohatyrchuk, ahead of Elmar Zamgalis, Wolfgang Onziker, etc.